Okay, we're going to start over. First of all, the plan here is I took this door off out of this opening over here. And now what I did was I took all the boards and resized them. I also squared each end of each board. And now I'm going to put clear fiberglass over the top of it so that I will have light inside of this building here. And this door opening is where the door is going to go.